Wonder Wonders, I can't believe that. It's actually time to open Sunset Shimmer. I don't know if you remember, but Sunset Shimmer was my favorite Legend of Everfree doll. So this was the other Sunset Shimmer doll. Look how beautiful it is. It was my favorite Legend of Everfree. And now it's time to open the new one. She has very, very nice hair, lovely boots, but I think it's time to go and open her. What do you think? Let's go, Little Wonder. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Here she is, guys! Finally, my favorite doll from the Legend of Everfree is here!
Whoa!
Check out this amazing outfit! And her hair! Whoa, she's an amazing doll! And look, she's coming with these cute boots! Whoa, I love all these details on her clothes! But we're gonna check everything in a little while! Let's see the back of the box! With her lovely outfit and the boots and her amazing super duper hair. And let's see what she's saying. Best thing about camp, bonding with friends around a campfire. Okay, let's open her up and then we can compare it with the other Sunset Shimmer doll, which is also amazing. So now it's time to set Sunset Shimmer free. Come on here, sweetheart. Okay, almost. Yeah. OMG, Little Wonders, just look out here.
Whoa.
I don't know where to start. First of all, she has amazing, amazing hair. Beautiful, beautiful red, which is a little bit darker than the previous one. So that's the previous doll. But they both have the same beautiful highlight, which reminds us of fire. She has a lovely makeup, just a pink line above her eye. Oh, she's so cute. Oh my goodness. Okay, so as you can see what's going on here, she has this lovely top, which I love the colors. I think it matches perfect with her and her personality. And inside she has this lovely dress. Oh my goodness, I mean, who designed this? It's beautiful. And she has pearls all the way around her chest and it's going down. And this blue detail here. I think that's one of the best outfits. Let's see if she has space for wings as well. And yes, she has. And this one is the sun here, just like her little mark. I wish I had this outfit. It's just amazing. Amazing, seriously, it's one of the best ones. It's so detailed. Little Wonders, look, even here on the back, she has pearls, even here. And you can also open it up so you can change it and mix and match with the other dolls. Now let's see her amazing boots.
I love my boots.
Well, I love it as well. Let me borrow it. Don't even. Whoa, Little Wonders.
I know I'm saying that all the time, but it's one of the best ones.
Just look at it. It has this awesome texture and the lace that goes all the way up. It's just beautiful and it matches perfect with her again.
Okay, let's try them. Dee-dee-doo. Whoop.
Dee-dee-dee-dee. Boop. Wow.
Okay, what I'm gonna do, I love your boots. They're lovely.
Whoa.
Oops. Now it's better, Sunset Shimmer.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. She's lovely. She's amazing. She definitely belongs to the Legend of Everfree dolls because they are all amazing like her. But
I still believe that this one is my favorite.
Oh, because she's so perfect.
Which one is your favorite, Little Wonders?
Let me know by commenting below.
I love your comments.
She's so awesome.
Ah!
And if you believe it or not, guys, we have complete our collection with the Legend of Everfree dolls.
All the girls together, finally.
We have all the Crystal Gala dolls, which are the ones with the big dresses. And we have the other ones as well, with the everyday outfit like it was in the movie.
Oh, guys, they're all so beautiful, so perfect.
And I just love them all of them.
Oh.
As I told you already, my favorite Legend of Everfree doll is Sunset Shimmer. I think she is one of the most impressive dolls of this collection. But okay, definitely they're all super, just super.
So I'm waiting for your comment, Little Wonder, to tell me which is your favorite Legend of Everfree doll.
and also thumbs up because we finally complete our collection, and subscribe to our channel so you're not gonna miss any of the new Legend of Everfree episodes that I'm going to make. Love you guys! Bye! Bye girls!
Bye!